my kink is when I show.
Don't say it. Don't say no crazy shit.
Motherfuckers ain't what, but they trying to put some albums and lies out on me. But when I'm gonna put some shit out, motherfuckers wanna act scary.
I'm not scary, but I'm saying shut up.
Look, she likes me to pick my own boogers out and put them in her nose. And just see, look, she over here knocking shit over. That's how you know she's nervous about it. Look, and then she puts them on her boobies, and then she's like, make them off. And I'm like, this kind of thing, I'm not doing that. And she's like, come on, okay, fuck it, I'll lick them off myself. And she just ends up licking boogers off her nipples all night. Fucking freak. What the fuck? See, she don't fuck with you, cause she don't fuck with bitch niggas, and you know it ain't a hidden love. Skinny and his best there. What is good, YouTube? It's your boy, LVSkinny.
And love.
And today we is here to check out Playboi Carti. The song name is At Me. Mm-hmm. Now, I've been seeing a lot of people talk shit about this song. I did check out a preview of it on Instagram type shit. You know what I'm saying? How it randomly posts be popping up. I heard about 10 seconds of it, and you know, it wasn't some typical Cardi, you know, I would go for, you know. I'll say that.
I haven't heard any of it.
Okay, you haven't heard any of it?
I've just seen like a lot of people like posting on Twitter and on Instagram. They're like, oh, like the only people that are liking this song is like dick riding fans. I don't know. I don't want to say that. I haven't heard it, but I saw some like pretty extreme comments. So I'm like really interested to see.
Yeah. And honestly, I gotta say it now. I don't know dick riding shit. I met this nigga Playboi Carti in motherfucking Melrose in LA. Like, and he was a real nigga. He was a cool nigga, chill. Like, and it wasn't like he was on some like super Hollywood show, whatever.
Yeah, it wasn't bougie.
Yeah, it wasn't bougie at all. So real nigga. So we finna check this motherfucker out.
I like the beat already, though. What?
Beat hard, but what are you doing? I mean, just laying on the ground.
He's vibing. That's dope visuals.
Yeah. It's not, you know what I'm saying, Magnolia some shit like that, but
it's not.
The motherfucker's still.
It's vibey, like, yeah, we're dancing.
Still jamming, like.
I mean, I don't know.
I think it's because he hasn't dropped anything in a while, and he was hyping up that he had either an album release or something coming out, and people was like, wow, you made us wait this long for this, blah, blah, blah. So I think just the overhype may have just killed it. Maybe if he just dropped this randomly, people would have been like, oh, okay. But I don't know. Maybe the hype part of it is what this the dislikes. But the song ain't that bad.
I don't think so. I like it.
It is cool as fuck, because I don't even know what the fuck he's doing right now. Honestly, he's just sitting on the floor in like some random like I'm talking about like the scenery, like where is that? Like he's just randomly sitting on the floor in a dark room, just like vibing, literally. Mm-hmm. It's lit because it's
him, man.
At Playboi Carti. Oh. Hey, buddy, you're chilling, man.
I'm just vibing. Oh.
It's honestly, it sounds good, but it really, honestly, just sounds like a bunch of random noises. Like the beat, just that random, it doesn't really sound like it should be a part of the beat, but it's still going with the beat.
And then, and then
Playboi Carti's on here with the baby voice. like it's just like, yo, what is going on in this song? But I like it.
It's good vibes though.
It's crazy. This sounds like what people back in 1990 would imagine music would sound like in 2020. I ain't gonna lie. It's probably like just how it's just like people or robots. I don't know. Playboi Carti. I fucks with you. I ain't gonna sit here and I'm not about to sit here and act like, you know what I'm saying.
Yeah, man. This is it.
It's a cool track, but you know what I'm saying.
It's interesting.
Yeah, it's interesting, but you know what I'm saying. Carti got a lot more in the vault. Once you get it, once you catch it, yeah.
And I'll.
The one. I'm just seeing that motherfucker coming back.
Hey, go lady. Off, Playboi Carti.
Yeah, lady, fuck it, lady.
Yeah.
At me, like.
At us. y'all didn't like that? It. At us.
Yeah, at us, motherfucker.
At us.
Like. I understand why there may be some dislikes, but I don't feel like it need to be as much.
Yeah.
And what I do feel is, honestly, with this Playboi Carti and Lil Uzi beef going on right now, is also adding to it.
They're beefing too?
Ain't nobody there. Mm-hmm. Yeah, them niggas, I don't know what the fuck they beefing over, but Uzi just keeps trying to, like, basically, is what I'm seeing is he want to outdo Carti. Carti said he was dropping something Monday. Uzi quoted it, was like, "Oh, you dropping Monday? I'm dropping Monday." And like it's like his he said they ain't cool. I don't know. This
Uzi's about his shit though.
Yeah, yeah.
That's one thing that I know.
We seen him run down on Rich, yeah. That shit was crazy.
I love Rich I was like, damn.
That shit was crazy. But you know, Playboi Carti, them niggas, hey, everybody, you know what I'm saying? Everybody with the shits in their own ways. That's all I'm saying. And I don't even like getting into shit like that. You know what I'm saying? That gossip. But you know what I'm saying? At my nigga Playboi Carti, understand me. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, all that. Till next time, YouTube.
Peace out. Bad bitch, you're freaking, she know it. Bad bitch, you're freaking, she know it. She know it. That bitch, she a freak and she know it. That bitch, she a freak and she know it. Back it up, bend that ass down and she